Welcome to our education channel. So in this video, I'll show one spiral board number game. So this is the concept of with the numbers only. Center is the 1, again 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like a spiral type. So I arrange the numbers. You can see the clearly, so ending with 100. So along with this red color, so you get the numbers are scrolling till to reach to 100. So we know the game that snakes and ladders, right? So we can get the chance, but apart from that, this is the game I prepared with the based on the numbers to learn some simple concepts. For example, if you want to learn the multiples or even numbers, odd numbers, especially for children, those are the learning the basics. We can play this in the game way, like funny way. Oh, just only one example I'll show. Now we need one cube for this, one dice. So this is a cube shape. This one called dice. We can purchase from outside also in the shops. But I prepared this. So I took the six square shape things, and I prepared the box like this and I arranged the numbers. So we can play like this, right? One, get the number. Two, we can play six. So in different, no chance you get one. So you can, any number of people can play this. Just I'm taking two coins. For example, two members are playing. Now one concept I'll explain, you can go in that way remaining also. For example, if you want to learn the multiples of 4. Multiples of 4 means 4, 8, 12. Now if you keep the concept, the learning of the multiples of 4. Now the players will start playing. For example, first one you got the 4. You'll keep 1, 2, 3, 4. Who will get the multiple of that 4? He will play again, second time. So you got the 5. That's right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 9. Now it is not multiple of 4, so it is not get again chance. For second person, again you will play with one more. Okay, got the 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is not multiple of the 4, so he will not play again. Once he get the multiple of 4, he need to roll the die again. Okay, for example, now again chance for first one. So he will start with this. 2 he got. 10, 11, so 1, 2. It's already here. 1, 2. On the 11, so 11 is not multiple of 4, so he will not play. Again for the second person, he will start doing. He got the 4, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 9. So only when you get the multiple of 4, he will play again. So we will reach the 100 first, he is the winner. Not only multiple of 4, we can take the chance of multiple of 5, 6, 7, anything up to till 10. Not only multiples, we can take some concept of factors. For example, the factors of 20, so only 20 factors until reach number 20. So if otherwise you can take the odd number, even number. So for example, even number chance. Now one person is start playing 3. First one will get 1, 2, 3. Who will get the even number? He need to play again. So he got this is 6. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 is the even number, right? Again you'll start playing 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. He got even number. Again you'll do. Again 4. So this is the chances until reach now 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 19. So it's not even number. Again chance per second, right? So this in the funny way, and by learning some simple concepts in maths, we can use this spiral board number game. So only need some dice and you can arrange the numbers in this way and you can play. So the multiples of any numbers, some factors, even numbers, even you can take the concept of prime numbers also. So you'll get the prime number, you'll play again. So that means they can understand what is the different situations. By meanwhile, by playing, they are learning, right? So that's why they never forget. So this is a simple and easiest way to learn some simple basic concepts. So this is the project.